But let me say this to the Prime Minister. I repeat again that Scotland will not be dragged out of the European Union against its will.
Very well.
Pretend national liberation struggle.
The Prime Minister has returned from Brussels to present a deal that he knows, that we all know, is actually worse than Theresa May's deal. A deal that would see Scotland shafted by this United Kingdom government.